This weekend kicks off an annual effort to help put food to those who need it most, and the annual Scouting for Food Drive begins. Mid-America Council Boy Scouts will canvass select neighborhoods on Saturday. They'll leave door stickers asking people to donate non-perishable food donations, and then the Scouts will come back for your donations in a week. If you didn't get a sticker, you'd still like to help by donating at select Target and Baker locations. You can find those locations by going to this story at KETV.com.